rolled into Birmingham on a December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "Hey, a gal out there from Florida, she's long and she's tall. She's a combination of a Wabash and a Ball." And roll. Chuck Jennings and his custom Fender guitar. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.